company says it's offering a cure for a retinal eye disorder that could lead to blindness. It's not cheap, $850,000 to fix both eyes. Fox medical correspondent Dr. Marc Siegel is with us. Now, are people going blind with this illness?
Some people are born blind with this, and I want to, before we get to the economics, I want you to know this is an exciting discovery. We're talking about 1,000 to 2,000 people a year who have dystrophy of the retina, where they literally can't see, have lost vision, and they now have hope.
Okay.
So that's a really exciting thing. And it's a one-time treatment, a one-time treatment.
Is it a drug of some sort, or is it an operation?
It's a drug that introduces the gene that is aberrant or mutant in the condition. And if you still have some viable cells in the retina, it causes them to rejuvenate and overcomes the condition. Now, it is a miracle cure.
Am I right in saying that you only pay if you take the cure and it works?
That's one system. You know, when I interviewed Scott Gottlieb a couple of months ago, he said we need new payment systems for these kind of one-time treatments. $425,000 per eye. One payment system is the company Spark is saying to Harvard Pilgrim and other insurance companies, only if it works. You only have to pay if it works. A one-time payment, $425,000 an eye, that's rebatable if it doesn't work. Another way to look at this, and they're working this out with Medicare, Medicaid, is pay a bit by bit per month over several years, even if it's only a one-time treatment.
But it is a miracle cure, yes?
Miracle cure, and I like the payment system. I like the idea of only paying if it works.
Okay.
That's a great idea.
Hey, Doc, thanks very much indeed.
Good to see you.
You're all right today. All right.